Tom the Knight， 呢句 knight 咧係一個騎士嘅意思。Tom was the most famous knight in the kingdom. He was the king's best friend and was always sent to do the most important jobs as he never failed. 好啦，阿 Tom 咧係一個好出名嘅騎士啦。咁而佢係個皇帝嘅好好嘅朋友，最好嘅朋友。咁樣咧就經常咧都係派去啊 ，was sent 咧係被派去。去做乜嘢咧 ？The most important job， 即係話咧，去做一啲好重要嘅嘢，因為皇帝嘅好朋友亦都非常之信佢。One day, the king said to him, "Tom, I would like you to go and catch a ferocious fire-breathing dragon, which lives in a cave, roughly 100 miles from here." 咁今次咧，個皇帝咧就叫阿 Tom 去做一樣嘢啦，就話咧，叫佢去做乜嘢啊？去捉呢一隻咧會噴火嘅火龍啊！Ferocious 咧，即係等於 fierce 咁嘅意思。咁啊，咩叫 fire breathing 咧 ？breathing 解咧，即係會呼吸啦。咁而呼吸會有火嘅，即係而能夠噴火嘅龍啦。咁而只龍咧就係大約100英里以外嘅，咁啊住喺個山洞嗰度。Certainly, sir," replied Tom. "I will go straight away." 咩叫 straight away 咧 ？means immediately。咁而家我會即刻去噶啦，咁樣佢就答嗰個皇帝啦。So off he went from the castle across fields and deserts, over mountains and through forests, until he came at last to the dragon's cave. It was very dark inside, and there was a foul stench that made Tom feel sick. 咁好啦，佢咧就出發啦，就從個城堡，即係皇帝就住喺 castle 啦，咁就穿過啲田地啊，經過沙漠啊，跟住又即係翻過一啲山啦，又穿過啲森林 ，until 佢終於去到呢一個嘅呢只龍嘅山洞啦。咁裏邊好黑啦，咁啊有一陣 foul means 即係 very bad stench 咧，即係 smell， 即係陣好臭嘅味道，咁令到佢覺得好唔舒服。But he bravely went on deeper and deeper into the cave.Using a flaming torch to find his way. Then he heard a voice echoing through the darkness. 咁啊，跟住佢就越嚟越深，即係一路入去個山洞，跟住咧就用一個即係點著住嘅 torch， 即係咧個好似電筒嘅嘢咁樣，咪電筒啊，即係唔用電嘅，係一個火炬啦。咁就去即係一路咁行入去個山洞啦。咁啊，點知突然間聽到啊 voice echoing through the darkness， echo 咧就係即係喺度迴響啊。即係因為佢即係點解會有迴響咧？就係因為你嗰啲聲音咧，你就譬如嗌入去個山洞，而嗰個你比較接近個山洞尾咧，咁你嘅聲音就撞去後邊啲牆啦，咁就彈翻轉頭，咁即係話咧去到差唔多盡頭啦。Hello, the frightened voice muttered， 就竟然咧就有一隻即係有把聲音咧，但係好驚嘅聲音咧，就好到好低聲咁講啊，咁係好驚咁好窒啦，你見到佢 hello 咁樣。It sounds like someone who's lost in a cave. I must rescue him, thought Tom. 咁佢話咧，聽嚟好似係有人咧係蕩失咗喺個山洞咁喎。咁我一定要 rescue， 即係我一定要救佢啊咁嘅意思啦。Thought Tom, and he ran towards where the voice was coming from. 咁佢就跑入去個即係嗰個聲音嘅來源啦。And then suddenly he saw the dragon standing in front of him.Get back, you mean creature, he yelled. 咁佢咧就竟然見到咧，唔係即係有一個人啦，佢以為 him 就係原來係以為係一個人，點知原來係一即係嗰只巨龍喺度啦，喺佢面前就佢就話啦，咁啊 get back, you mean 你卑鄙嘅一隻咁樣嘅咩叫 creature 咧，即係生物，即係呢一隻咁嘅嘢，你同我從我走開咁樣，咁佢就大嗌啦。Oh, please don't hurt me, I beg you. The voice he had heard was the dragon.原來咧，佢之前聽到嘅聲音咧，竟然係一隻龍嚟噶。咁只龍就話啦：，唔好傷害我啦，我求你 back 係解我求你咁嘅意思。You can talk, but I thought you were a vicious dragon。佢以為佢係一隻乜嘢啊？係一隻好差嘅，即係好邪惡嘅龍喎。Said Tom puzzled。Puzzled 咧，即係打曬問號，好疑惑啦，即係唔知點解啦。I'm not vicious. I'm just scared because I'm lost. I've been in this cave for years and don't know how to get out. I wouldn't hurt anyone, he said. 佢話：啊，我唔係一啲都唔邪惡噶，我係即係乜嘢啊？好驚啊！點解啊？因為佢蕩失路 ，I'm lost。佢話 ：I've been in this cave for years， 即係話咧，佢已經喺呢個山洞度好多年啦，都唔知道點樣可以走出去喎。咁佢就話：我唔會傷害任何人噶。咁佢就咁講啦。Well then, there's been a terrible mix-up.Come on, I'm going to take you back to the castle. The king will realize that you are not ferocious after all. 咁佢就話啦，佢話原來真係有一個搞錯咗喎，我哋。佢話快啲啦，我帶你翻去個城堡，然後個皇帝咧就會知道你唔係咁 ferocious， 即係原來咧你唔係一隻咁即係咁殘暴嘅一隻龍啦，咁樣啦。咁即係話咧，原來咧佢哋以為咧係即係有隻巨龍，嗰只巨龍一定係好差嘅，但係咧。原來呢只巨龍唔係一隻好差嘅一隻動物。第一條問題啦 ，How do you know that the king trusts Tom？ 咁 how 咧，即係點解？即係咩意思咧？就係、是、你即係、就是、你怎樣知道咧？有咩證明到咧？就是、個皇帝係 trust 點解咧？好即係好信任啊 Tom 嘅咧？你點知道佢係好信任佢嘅咧？你會睇到啦，就係、是、你好信任佢啦，就係、是、因為咧佢係揾到佢，即係佢係佢嘅好朋友啦，兼且咧。佢經常都會送佢去做一啲最重要嘅嘢嘅，咁所以咧就會係即係會揾佢做一啲即係好重要嘅嘢，就會揾佢做，咁所以就你會見到佢係好信佢啦，即係好信任佢咁嘅意思啊。咁你就會寫翻咧上面嗰句啦，就係、是、你點知咧？就係、是、因為佢咧 ，he was the king's best friend， 咁啊佢係個皇帝嘅最好朋友啦，咁同埋咧。And was always sent to do the most important jobs. 咁而佢咧就會係成日咧都係被派去做啲最重要嘅嘢。第二題啦 ，How far did Tom have to travel to reach the dragon's cave？ 咁你要留意呢條問題嗰個字咧，就係 how far， 即係究竟佢要去幾遠嘅旅程啦。見到咧，佢就係話咧，佢話嗰個 dragon 係 which lives in a cave roughly 乜嘢咧，係 100 miles from here。Here 係指乜嘢咧？即係 the castle 啦。咁你知道頭先後屘一路睇咧，就係從個城堡出發噶嘛。咁就係大約係100英里之外啦。寫翻啦，咁由跌之後呢、這個 Tom 開始寫啦，咁因為跌咧，所以呢個要用 had， 咁所以你就要用 Tom had to travel， 幾遠啊？個幾遠嘅答案咧喺呢一度，佢係話幾遠啊？佢係要大約係roughly， 嗱冇 roughly 咧就會扣一分噶啦，因為 roughly 咧就係大約嘅意思，咁唔係 exactly 係100英里喎。係 roughly 100 miles。跟住咧to reach the dragon's cave。咁樣咧就係話佢要大約咧係要要行走大約100英里啦。咁唔需要 from the castle 嘅，因為其實佢問佢要行幾多路啫。第三題啦 ，Which word from the passage has the same meaning as bad smell？ 咁頭先我哋睇咗啦，個字咧就係嗰個 stench， 嗰個呢個 foul 咧係 bad， stench 係味道。咁你就會寫翻啦，就係邊一隻字咧？就係呢個foul stench。咁就開山引號啦，咁你就照抄後邊啦，因為叫你寫 complete answers 啦，咁 has the same meaning as bad smell。Who is him in 912 referring to？ 好啦，這個啦，究竟第十二行 him 係指乜嘢咧？我哋睇翻上邊嗰個文章。I must rescue him. Him 係指邊個咧？就係呢個前面嗰句啦。佢就係話乜嘢咧 ？It sounds like someone who's lost, in the cave. 咁樣咧就係話，咦，好似有人蕩失路喎。咁所以 him 咧就係指 someone who's lost in the cave。咁當然，其實咧你後期咧你就會知道，原來呢個 him 咧 原來就係 The Dragon， 咁你都可以話 him 啦，其實就係 The Dragon 都得嘅。咁寫翻咧就係呢度啦，同佢一樣啦。咁因為佢大第一個字，所以變翻大草啦。Him in line two， 你要調轉佢啦。Is referring to， 如果嗰條題目咧係用 refers to 咧，即係用 does 嘅話咧，你就用用翻 refers。但係如果呢個係用現在進行式問你咧，你就要答翻現在進行式啦。To 好啦，你就會寫翻係邊個啊？就係、someone who's lost in the cave。又或者係頭先我都講過啦，就係、其實就係嗰只 dragon。咁你寫呢個答案咧，都係啱嘅。第五題啦 ，Why was the dragon scared？ 點解佢好害怕咧？咁佢害怕為什麼咧？比較簡單，在 scared 後面就有答案了， because I'm lost， 就因為他說 I'm lost 是什麼意思呢？我蕩失路啊。他就除了是他很害怕之外，就是因為他蕩失路，還有就是他呢 have been in this cave for years and don't know how to get out， 所以呢就是他根本不知道怎麼出去，所以呢他就是很害怕了。所以呢你會見到這裡就會說就會寫翻係 this was because he was lost。咁同埋咧就佢係蕩失路啦。咁跟住咧你可以寫埋後邊嗰度啦。He 咁你要轉咗做過去式嘅喎。He had been in this cave for years。And 咁你繼續要轉過去式啦 ，didn't know how to get out。第六題啦 ，What did Tom decide to do when he realized that the dragon wasn't ferocious？ 咁佢咧就決定做什麼咧？當佢知道嗰只龍咧係唔係一隻好可怕嘅龍咧？咁佢決定做乜嘢咧？就話啦，佢話 I'm going to take you back to the castle， 咁就原來就帶佢翻去嗰個嘅城堡嗰度啦，咁就想俾個皇帝知啦。咧就係 he 咁跌啊嘛，咁所以咧 he decide to take the dragon back to the castle， 就帶佢翻去嗰個城堡度俾個皇帝啦。好啦 ，Which of the following is not true of the story above? Tom was the least famous knight in the kingdom。咁當然唔係 least 啦，即係唔係最少，即係最唔出名啦。咁呢個係錯嘅，咁所以答案已經係 A 啦。但係都應該要睇埋其餘嗰啲嘅。It was dark inside the dragon's cave， 係啦，因為佢話要用一個 torch 嘛，要用一個火炬嘛。The dragon turned out to be friendly， 係啦，咁其實佢係一隻即係好友善嘅一隻龍。Tom had to travel a long way to reach the cave， 咁係啦，因為佢話要100 miles 啊嘛，咁都幾遠下嘅，咁所以咧就唔係一個好近嘅地方。好啦，第二個 comprehension 啦。Tom had been away for a long time and the king was worried that the dragon had eaten him. So he decided to try a different idea. 咁啊 ，Tom 咧因為好遠啦，咁啊去咗好耐，咁啊皇帝以為嗰只龍咧就食咗佢，咁所以咧佢就諗辦法啦。Wanted. There have been reports of a fire-breathing dragon living in a cave 100 miles from the castle. Anyone that catches this dragon and brings it to the king, dead or alive,will win a reward of 99,999 and become the captain of the Royal Guard. You have from today until 1st of November to complete this task. 咁好啦，咁佢就話咧，有啲報告話有一隻即係會噴火嘅龍啊，住喺個山洞啦。咁啊係好遠㗎，成100英里以外㗎。咁任何人能夠捉到呢一隻龍咧？但而帶翻去俾個皇帝，無論只龍啊，嗰只龍咧係生抑或死啦，即係 dead or alive 咧，都會係有一個獎賞係有呢筆錢嘅。 兼且除了不錢之外，亦都會 become the captain of the Royal Guard， 就有呢個皇家衛隊的 captain， 即係隊長。 You have from today， 即係話由 today， 即係由9月1號至到11月1號就去完成呢個工作啦。咁即係幾多個月啦？九月一個月啦，十月一個月啦。咁到到11月1號就完咗啦，所以即係有兩個月嘅時間啦。呢個通告 ，warning。The dragon is extremely dangerous, so do not try to catch it unless you are extremely brave and highly skilled in combat. 即係話咧，除非你打喺打即係打打打仗或者打人啦，打野獸好有啲個高超嘅技術啦。除非你係咁叻啦，如果唔係就唔好嘗試去捉佢啦。如果唔係就實死梗啦。第一題啦 ，What is the text type of the text above？ 咁呢一個係乜嘢咧？咁係 menu 係菜譜，所以錯啦。poster 係啦，因為咧呢一個咧係點樣啊？會黏喺個公即係通告板嗰度啊。diary 係日記都唔啱啦，書都唔啱，所以咧呢個係應該係 B。接住啦 ，If someone catches the dragon, who should they bring it to？ 即係如果有人捉到嗰條龍咧，究竟佢哋要帶去俾邊個咧？當然就係個皇帝啦。What job will the person who brings back the dragon be given？ 究竟有咩工作咧派俾佢做咧？就係嗰個皇家衛隊個 captain 啦。咁所以咧，你就會寫翻 the captain。咁留意一下喎，就會係captain 係大草嘅喎。如果唔係咧，你就會扣分啦。The captain of the 個 royal 都係要大草嘅 royal guard。第四 ，How many months do people have to complete the task？ 咁頭先我哋都計咗啦，係 2 months， 即係由呢一個嘅九月一號至到十一月一號。People should not try to catch the dragon unless they are extremely brave and 乜嘢咧？即係除非你係好勇敢啦，或者係乜嘢咧？接住啦 ，brave and 好啦，呢一度咧係 highly skilled in combat， 咁所以呢度你就照抄翻呢一個啦。好啦，到到 preposition 啦 ，Dear King， 呢個係 look at Tom's letter to the King， 咁啊 Tom 因為佢發覺。嗰條龍唔係咁邪惡啦，咁於是佢就寫咗封信俾個皇帝啦。I have been away for a long time, but I am alive， 即係我未死噶。I reached the cave and thought I would have to help a person in trouble， 即係話以為咧想救，即係見到聽到有把聲就以為有個人要佢救啦。But it turned out to be the dragon. I sat beside him， 即係坐喺佢隔離啦。And talked to him。For a while， 即係同嗰只龍咧就傾咗一輪偈啦。And he's very friendly， 原來係好友善噶。He just needs someone to look after him。原來呢只龍咧係只係需要有人去照顧佢嘅啫。I'm halfway back to the castle and I'm very excited about coming home。即係佢好開心咧，就嚟翻屋企啦。I'm tired of travelling， 即係話已經好厭倦旅行啦。And want to see my friends again。When I was thinking about what to write。In this letter， 即係佢喺度諗緊究竟寫乜嘢好啦呢封信。I remembered all the adventures I've had with the dragons， but there are so many that I will tell you about them when I return。好啦，咁跟住咧就諗住寫呢封信嗰陣時咧，就佢係點樣去寫啲咩好咧？佢就諗起佢同嗰只龍咧有經歷一齊好多嘅歷險啊。咁即係話咧，佢同只龍係做咗朋友兼且一齊咧經歷好多嘢。咁啊，有好多嘢發生啦。咁啊，佢話等我翻嚟先話俾你聽啦。When I return, I'm sure that you will have many questions about my journey。即係話咧，關於我個旅程咧，一定有好多嘢你想我問，即係問我噶啦。究竟只龍係咩嚟㗎？咁樣。It's getting cold now, so I will wrap a blanket。乜嘢咧？我會圍住我自己啦 ，around myself, and try to go to sleep。I cannot wait for morning to come， 即係話咧等唔切啦。如果朝頭早嚟咧，快啲嚟就好啦，因為實在好凍夜晚。接住 tenses 咯噃 ，A 跟住就係有個好似日記咁樣啦，就 Oh no, yesterday I learned that Tom is alive。原來呢個係個皇帝寫嘅。咁佢就話啦：，哎呀，原來咧佢收到封信啦，就發覺原來咧 learned 或者係 learned 都得。原來 Tom 咧係冇死到嘅喎 ，and the dragon turned out to be friendly。好啦，咁呢一度咧就係嗰個皇帝收到嗰封信之後就寫嘅一個應該係一個日記啦。Tuesday 15th of September. Oh no, yesterday I learned. 咁呢一個咧，因為你見到有 yesterday 啦，咁所以呢個咧係會係過去式啦 ，learned 啦，或者係 learned 都得。That Tom was alive and that the dragon turned out to be friendly. 咁即係話 Tom 咧原來係冇死到，同埋原來嗰只龍咧就係其實係友善噶。咁好啦 ，I'm here to send more people to help Tom when the letter.arrived， 咁當封信嚟嗰陣時，我仲喺度走去去送啲人去諗住去幫阿 Tom 手添咁樣，咁因為都係講緊尋日啦，咁所以咧你亦都見到呢度有一個 when 字啦，即係當封信到嗰陣時咧，佢係派遣緊啲人咧去救阿 Tom 嘅，即係諗住阿 Tom 可能俾人俾只龍食咗，咁所以呢個咧。當時佢揸住一手，佢唔知道呢封信係 Tom 噶啦，就喺度即係叫啲人，一路係咁喺度叫，即係嘗試緊去叫啲人咧去救阿 Tom。I realize 嗱，呢個用翻現在式嘅，即係而家咧我知道咧，即係等於 I realize， 即係我發現啦。Now that I have made a terrible mistake, I made people to stop searching for the dragon tomorrow。好啦，聽日咧我要即刻點樣咧叫人哋停止啦，唔好再去抄嗰只龍啦。咁所以咧，因為 tomorrow 啦，所以咧 I will tell people to stop searching for the dragon tomorrow， and I hope that everyone will get the message。咁因為你見到 hope 啦 ，hope 咧都係一件希望嘅事，即係未發生咧就會用現將來式啦 ，will get。No message. I'm hard to stay calm at the moment. 因為有 at the moment 啦，即係等於 now 啦。咁現在咧，我好努力咁嘗試保持冷靜啦。I am working hard to try to stay calm at the moment. But I 好啦，咁但係咧，佢而家即係佢話佢而家要保持冷靜。But I don't want the dragon to get hurt. 即係話咧，佢唔想。咁用 don't 或者係 do not 啦，就唔想只龍係受傷，因為原來只龍係有惡意嘅。I feel like I'm 乜嘢 now 嗱，都係 now 啦。I feel like I'm fainting， 即係感覺上就嚟要暈啦個人。Why 乜嘢 that the dragon was ferocious 嗱？你見到同一行裏邊咧就話點解我嗰陣時諗佢會係咁差㗎？即係係一隻非常一隻猛獸嚟㗎咁。你見到呢個 was 啦，咁所以你知呢一個咧係講翻收呢封信嘅或者更加遠嗰陣時，所以 why did I think 係過去式啦，因為見同一句裏邊用緊過去式，咁所以呢個咧係 why did I think that the dragon was ferocious？ I must have got some wrong information from the other night， 一定係其他騎士咧俾一啲錯誤嘅信息我啦。But since Tom 乜嘢 of he care of him when he travels, things should be all right。咁呢個 since 咧唔係自從啊，係解即係、就是、因為。咁佢話咧，但係因為咧係即係因為佢即係當佢啦，你見到呢個 when 啦，即係當佢咧喺度旅行翻，即係一路沿途翻嚟嗰陣時咧，佢會係照顧緊佢嘅。咁你見到 when 咧，所以呢個 Tom is taking。即係而家，因為阿 Tom 而家翻緊嚟啊嘛，咁所以而家 taking care of him when he travels。咁你見到呢個現在式啦，所以呢一個咧都係只係需要用現在進行嘅啫。而咧唔可以係當你用 when 嗰陣時就一定要係過去進行嘅，係只會有一個可能性係一個進行式，但係係現在進行抑或過去進行咧就要視乎你隔離啦。咁如果你係講開話，即係因為阿 Tom 而家的確係喺度即係行翻緊嚟啊嘛。咁而家佢所以話阿 Tom 就照顧緊呢只龍啦，即係當佢而家翻嚟嗰時照顧緊佢，咁所以係進行式，但係現在進行式。Things should be all right。 嗌乜嘢 for the coach on Thursday， 咁星期四啦，咁而家係星期二啦，咁所以第十題咧就會係其實比較適合咧就 I am going to leave， 即係話咧因為佢已經決定咗啦，但係其實 will leave 都 OK 嘅，就將會係去海岸嗰邊。And so I hope that everything will be fixed by then， 即係到時咧就已經搞掂曬啲嘢啦。I cannot remember the last time， 你見到呢個 last time 啦，即係呢個係等於係一個過去式啦。That I felt so bad。咁輪到呢個最後咧，就會話啦。Well, I 乜嘢 for Tom to come back. I must get the castle ready for the dragon。咁咧，你會見到 while 啦。當我而家等緊阿 Tom 翻嚟嗰陣時咧，我一定要將呢一個嘅寶壘咧係要準備好啦。咁所以咧係 I am waiting for Tom to come back。咁呢個 tenses 咧都其實係困難嘅對大部分嘅學生嚟講，因為點解？因為喺過去同埋現在式之間咧，不斷咁樣，即係佢喺度諗翻，即係話尋日收信啦，咁啊尋日叫人啦，我而家間低嗰啲全部咧都係一啲過去嘅時間。咁到呢一度啦，又翻去諗翻之前啦，啊點解我覺得隻龍咁差？一定係錯，即係嗰陣時有啲錯誤嘅信息啦。咁呢個紫色嗰啲咧，全部咧都係處於一個咧過去嘅。過去的時間，但是不是紫色那些呢，就處於一個現在的時間之間，就是現在我才知道自己錯啊，又或者是現在他回來啊，這樣，所以呢就這裡呢是有這些混亂，你一定要明白個故事呢才可以做對到，即能夠可以將這個 tenses 做對的。好了，接著了 the riddles。Tom and the dragon are tired of traveling and so decide to tell each other riddles to pass the time. 因為太悶了，旅程之中，所以呢就在講緊啲謎語。I have legs, I have a bag, people can use me when they want to rest, what am I? 好了，又有腳啦，又有個背脊啦，啲人呢係用休息嗰陣時就用我嘅，咁係一個咩？ A chair。如果有人寫話咩 an armchair 嗰啲都得嘅，只要係一張凳。只要是一張凳或者是一個坐，即一定是有 pan 的凳，那 就對了。I sleep a lot, I like to catch birds, milk is my favorite drink, who am I? 又睡覺睡得多，跟住又喜歡捉雀仔，那很喜歡喝奶，是什麼？一隻貓啦。貓很喜歡喝奶，要舔些奶，跟住很喜歡見到雀仔就會跑過去撲他們啦。貓很懶，經常睡覺的。好了，接住啦，到 proofreading 啦。I am looking forward to 嗱呢一個咧對呢個階段你哋咧嘅你哋咧就有少少難嘅，你要留意這個呢個咧 come 咧係應該要用一個進行，即係要用一個叫做 ing 嘅呢、這個幾個叫動名詞嘅一個字嘅。咁總之記住啦 ，look forward to 後邊咧嗰個動詞咧就必須要係加 ing 啦，就係解期待。I'm looking forward to coming back to the castle. 通常呢都會是一些即是一些信的結尾的，通常呢都是 at the end of an email 或者是 a letter. 即是一些信的結尾啦，通常呢就會說我很期待見到你啊或者之類。記住這個 look forward to 後面呢就會有這個的，應該是 ing 啦，即應該是一個這些英文叫 gerund， 但你總之知道呢那個動詞必須一定要是 ing 的。 You will see, you will see， 那就肯定錯啦。那這個有兩種寫法的，第一呢是可以，一是呢 you will 就變成 you 啦，又或者這個 will 是不要的，那只是需要一個 will 而已。我們 You will see that the dragon is very friendlyHe has been a very good travel companion. 要多咗個 S 喎，一個好好嘅旅行伴侶啦。咁呢個伴侶係只係得一隻龍啫嘛。咁所以呢個 companion 咧就係冇 S 嘅。My journey back up the castle has been dangerous. 咁呢一個咧唔會 back up 嘅。My journey back to the castle， 即係話翻去個堡壘咧係都幾危險。I would like to ask you。 for a favor. Ask somebody for a favor, 即 means help 咁嘅意思，即係想你請你請個幫一幫我一個忙。Ask somebody for help， 所以留咗個 for 啦。Please not plan a big celebration for my return， 即係唔好我翻嚟嗰陣時，你去搞一個好大嘅慶祝啦。呢一個咧就會係 please not plan 咧係錯嘅，應該係 please do not plan， 即係唔好計劃一個搞一個好大嘅慶祝啦，因為咧就冇呢個必要嘅。好啦，接住呢一度啦，到 sequencing 啦。我哋睇一睇啦，第一就應該係 E 嘅，就係話咧 ，Tom and the Dragon found themselves crossing a bridge。咁即係先嗱，通常咧你點知道邊個係第一個咧？其實佢會介紹曬啲人物先嘅。咁但係呢一度你有頂嗰啲，肯定唔係開頭嘅第一句啦。Suddenly 嗰啲啦，又唔會當作為第一句啦。咁無啦啦就 flapped his wings 咁拍嗰隻翼，咁無端端都唔應該。咁你會先介紹嗰兩個人物就係、是、Tom and the Dragon found themselves crossing a bridge 喺度過緊河喎。咁啊，梗係突然間有啲事情發生啦，就突然間啦 ，suddenly。Suddenly halfway across there was an earthquake， 竟然有地震。咁地震就肯定有事發生噶啦。咁就係有咩事咧？就係呢一度啦。The bridge was about to collapse under their feet。咁樣條橋咧就係因為地震啦而即。就 about to 咧，即係就快要倒下來啦，即係爛，即係會爛咗一條橋。咁啊，接住發生咩事咧？就then Tom jumped from the bridge onto the dragon's back。咁樣啦 ，Tom 即刻跳上去嗰只龍嘅背脊嗰度啦。咁只龍咧，龍係識飛噶嘛 ？The dragon flapped its wings and flew them both to safety。於是咧就飛過。飛起咧，就於是就將大家可以即係脱離咗呢一個危險啦。第二條問題啦，咁你睇翻啦 ，so 字唔會作為第一句開頭，因為 so 係所以咁冇跟一啲嘢之後先所以啦。頂又係應該唔會係第一句嘅，因為頂已經係即係接住咁，即係一定有之前有嘢發生。咁呢度就 the wolves were snaring， the wolves immediately scrambled。咁 as the pair， 咁其實咧係個故仔係延續落去嘅。你一路睇我哋之前嘅話，咁就會知道應該第一咧就係 E 啦。As the pair were walking along, a pack of wolves suddenly surrounded them。咁樣咧就當即嗰對即係 Tom 同埋條龍啦，就經過咧就一群狼啦，突然間即係 walk along 咧，頂跟住有一群狼咧就包圍住佢哋。跟住呢一度咧就接住啦，就到就到 A 啦 ，the wolves were snaring and they looked very hungry。咁佢哋包圍佢，咁嗰啲狼究竟有咩意圖咧？就將個就應該係佢哋咧，好似好肚餓咁嘅樣。咁樣咧，啲狼咧就喺度咆哮，跟住之後咧就好似好肚餓。咁好啦，咁跟住之後你就查咗佢啦。然後接住咧就應該到咩啊？然後咧，阿 Tom said to the dragon 啦 ，roar with all your might， 即係話咧，阿 Tom 就同佢只龍就講話啦，咆哮啦，好大聲，好大聲咁樣去咆哮，好大聲咁樣啲。Roar with all your might， might means your energy。咁然後咧，接住咧，跟住之後咧，就 so he did， he 咧就指只龍啦。The noise was thunderous， 即係好似打雷咁大聲啦。咁於是咧，啲狼咧就嚇到傻咗，就走曬啦。The wolves immediately scampered away， terrified。咩叫 scampered away 咧 ？scampered 咧係即係咧，通常啲動物嚇親咧就會爬咁樣就走咗嘅，就係叫 scampered。咁 terrified 咧就係意思好驚，非常害怕。就係 C 啦。好啦，到question words 啦。Tom and the dragon finally reached the castle， 就翻咗去嗰個堡壘啦。Ah, Tom, it's so good to see you again. 乜嘢 ？Have you been gone so long？ 點解咁即係點解去咗咁耐啊？所以 Why have you been gone so long？ We faced many dangers on the way。咁佢就同個國王咁講啦。乜嘢 months have I been gone？ 我已經過咗幾多個月啊？幾多個月啊？咁佢就答四個月。所以呢個咧就係 how many 啦。You've had such a long journey。咁啊，高王就話：哇，你去咗四個月喎，百幾公里啫喎，你去咗邊啊？咁啊 ，Tom 就答咯喎 ，And I couldn't have done it without my friend Dragon。即係佢話我唔可能有即係會經歷一個咁長嘅旅程㗎，可能會死咗㗎啦。如果唔係因為我呢一隻龍嘅朋友 Gần chữ mấy giờ, would you like me to give you as a reward for bringing this friendly dragon here? 咁咧，这个皇帝就话啦，你想我送啲什么俾你啊？咁 Tom 就话，oh nothing， 即系佢话佢唔需要任何嘅报酬啦。咁佢问佢要什么啊嘛？咁呢一个咧就系 what 啦。咁佢問佢要咩報酬啦，因為佢帶一隻好友善嘅龍翻去。咁跟住個皇帝就話啦 ，If you insist， 如果你堅持呢個字係即係一定要唔要禮物嘅話咧，咁即係我就由得你啦咁嘅意思嘅。But I have planned a wonderful party for all the kingdom。佢乜嘢 will that take place？ 究竟幾咩叫 take place 咧？即係 happen。咁幾時舉行啊？咁個皇帝 immediately 立刻就舉行噶啦。咁呢個係問一個時間啦。咁所以咧就係 when will that happen？ When will that take place immediately？ 好啦，呢一度咧 ，during the party the king talked to the dragon 就同佢傾咯噃。咁我皇帝就話啦，咁問咗啲問題啦。咁 the dragon 就話 is about 100 kilometers from the cave to your kingdom。咁呢一個係一個 distance 啦。咁所以咧，我哋就會用 how far 啦。而 how long 咧就係一個時間。咁所以佢問你佢個答案係 100 kilometers 就會係 how far。咁佢話 it is 啦，咁你就會 is it。咁個答案梗係唔會寫啦，唔會寫落去，因為呢個係答案嚟噶嘛。咁我哋要寫埋 from the cave， how far is it from the cave to my kingdom？ 因為 your 就要轉做 my 啦。咁 the king 又問一條問題啦喎，咁 the dragon 就話啦 ，I have been stuck in that cave for 20 years already。咁樣咧，佢就問佢嚇幾耐時間啦 ，how long？好啦，咁呢一度咧 ，I have been stuck 咧，咁你就要將佢調轉咗啦。How long have you been stuck in that cave？ 咁你究竟喺呢一個山洞嗰度逗留咗幾耐啊？咁樣 ，How long have you been stuck？ 咁亦都可以咧 ，How long were you stuck 都得嘅。咁呢一個 were you stuck 啦，或者係 how long have you been stuck 咧，都啱嘅。好啦 ，the king 就點問咧？佢 it takes about an hour only to fly from the cave to your kingdom. However, cannot fly that far without resting. 咁佢話其實要照飛咧，就係飛一個鐘嘅啫，但係就唔可以飛咁耐又唔休息嘅。咁呢個係一個時間啦。咁所以咧就係 how long 呢個咧 it takes 啊嘛。咁就變咗做 does it take 啦。記住咧，係跟翻嗰條問題啦。咁 how long does it take？ 咁 about an hour 咧，係一個時間。咁我哋係答案，我哋唔會寫落去。咁你就會寫 how long does it take？ 呢個 only 都係答案。To 咁由 to 開始寫落去啦。To fly from the cave to 咁 your 咧就變咗係 my 啦 ，my kingdom。咁跟住佢話 ，However, I cannot fly that far without resting。咁跟住之後咧，佢話the dragon 就話 ，I can fly for 20 kilometers without resting, only as my body is very heavy。咁佢話佢最多只可以飛20公里嘅啫。咁呢個20公里係一個距離啊嘛。咁所以咧，我哋就會用 how far。How far？ 咁呢個 I can 就變咗係 can you 調轉前面 can you fly without 咁啊照抄後邊啦 without。Resting， 咁佢就問你 How far can you fly without resting？ 咁呢一個咧就會係跟翻前邊 I can 就變咗係 Can you？ 跟住 fly 係照寫啦 ，without resting。咁其實咧嗰、那個方法就係、是、其實一定係定咗究竟你係 how 乜嘢 ，how long，how far。OK， 第二樣嘢就要睇前邊 ，it is 就變咗 is it，I have 就變咗 have you，it takes 就變咗 does it take。I can 就變咗係 can you， I can fly 就變咗 can you fly。咁呢度咧，其實接住落去最尾嗰度咧，就係、是、寫翻嗰個答案啦。咁、那個答案咧就係、是、from， 即係佢嗰個距離就 from the cave to my kingdom 就照寫。咁另外咧就係、是、in that cave for 個答案唔寫啦 ，in that cave 就寫翻落去啦。
咁另外咧就係、是、亦都係啦，就係、是、to fly from the cave to your kingdom， 亦都係寫翻喺個題目度。跟住 without resting， 亦都係寫翻個題目度，因為佢後邊係解釋嚟噶，咁所以咧就唔需要寫落去嘅。好啦，輪到 when 同 while 啦，咁你咧逢係見到 when 咧，你就會係後邊咧係一個shorter action， 一個短啲嘅動作啦。咁所以一般嚟講咧，都會係一個嘅past simple。但係咧，如果係 while 咧，後邊咧就會係加一個longer action， 即係一個長啲嘅動作啦。咁而一般嚟講咧，都係一個 continuous tense。好啦，咁 when I was small, I used to follow my parents, while they were going out to hunt for food， 即係當佢哋出去嗰陣時候，我就會跟住佢啦。I learned new hunting skills from them while they were hunting sheep or larger animals. A large dragon with black talons attacked us suddenly when I caught my first sheep with my parents. I was thrown into the cave by my parents and I hid there for the whole time while my parents were fighting with the dragon. I could not find my parents anywhere when I stepped out of the cave.I went back deeper into the cave when I realized they might have entered the cave to search for me. I got lost in the cave ever since. 咁好啦，呢度咧就係講翻只龍咧，就講翻點解佢會喺個山洞度度過咗20年啦。咁佢就話佢跟住父母去啦。咁因為 while 啦，你會見到咁啊 ，while they were going， 即係佢哋去緊嗰陣時，咁所以你見到係過去進行式啦，比較長嘅動作，所以用 while 啦。While they were hunting， 前面咧都會係用個 while 嘅。咁當佢父母喺度 fighting with the dragon 咧，就會係用都係用 while。好啦，但係咧，如果佢後邊咧，你見到係一個短啲嘅動作，例如 caught my first sheep， 就捉到嗰陣時咧，就係用 when 啦。另外啦，呢個 stepped 又係過去式咧，一個短嘅動作咧，我哋都係用 when。Realized 都係用 when 啦。The king was determined to help the dragon find his parents. However, they need to prepare for the journey. 好啦，首先第一樣嘢啦，咁啊當然就係 first. We need to bring along plenty of water to drink on the journey. 咁啊，然後啦 next. We need to buy a large map to record where we have been to and to find our way in the wild. 跟住之後咧，就到 then 啦 We need to equip.Weapons and armor to defend ourselves against enemies. 咁啊，然后咧，接住咧就 after that, we need to find a good guide to help to lead us on our journey. Finally, we have to seek the blessing of the fairies in the church to wish us luck in finding your parents. 咁样咧就系会能够可以揾到你嘅父母啦。最尾就用 finally.